Yo, Colt.
What?
This fucking trail jogger got attacked by a mountain lion, wrestled it for 10 minutes, and strangled it to death.
How do you do that?
Oh, so wait, you want me to...
put him in a triangle.
Oh, legit triangle his legs?
Tapped him out.
You want me to bet for
jiu-jitsu is probably the best thing you can do against a mountain lion.
Wait, I'd rather have like a grenade, but...
A grenade, bro?
I would take bait.
Dude. How many options do you have
to stop a mountain lion? Yeah, like, what, you're just gonna walk into the forest? Oh, I'm so fucking great.
Yeah, shit. I want a SWAT team.
My Uber driver today?
It said other mountain lions came and fed on its carcass.
My Uber driver today told me that at Sierra they have mountain lions and there's like mountain lion warnings.
Yeah, they're called snow leopards.
No one cares.
What?
I just want to say it. Take out.
I was like, wait, dude.
Come on, don't say it.
A month
Yo,
toes out.
History.
All right, I'm out. Yep, take I take back being a pussy. I'm out.
All right.
Dog shit.
Oh, we starting to hate this game.
Interesting.
Okay.
Interesting.
All right. Well, I'm happy. I'm out. That's for sure.
One of them has a kid, for sure.
Who's in?
You're not betting ace. You're not
betting Spencer.
You're not betting ace.
Everyone else folded?
Everyone else folded.
You're not pre-flop raising $3 if you don't have like an ace king.
Your bet.
If you don't have
or Spencer's bet.
Or a three.
I'm a bet.
Yeah, I'll be pre-flop raised with the three. What are they? Pocket threes?
$4?
Yeah, why would dog.
It? Yeah, what do you got?
Okay. So Spencer has a king.
Okay, I want to see. Can the camera see?
Yeah,
cool. I won't look at
Cole. That's.
This is not poker etiquette.
I'm gonna raise you 5. Or 1.
Raise me 1?
Oh, Spencer's gonna have a field day.
Re-raise him, you won't.
Which one did they just do?
I won't.
Wait, you won't. You call? Right. If you re-raise him 1.
I'll call your 1.
Oh, wow.
Okay. Okay. Stop counting your chips, you're not gonna bet it.
Oh, Spencer's gonna have raise fun you with 10.
This. Okay! You're right.
Colt looks confident.
Colt may just push.
I'm a flop in this shit.
Alright. Did you just call?
You called. Two calls.
Wow.
Huge. Don't know what's going
on. Oh, wow.
Things are
interesting.
Alright, I'll put you on.
Ooh.
Wow.
How
much you
got?
How confident.
Uh-oh, Colton.
Wow.
All in?
You got him
call
toast.
It. Call
you got
it.
Him toast, bro.
Ooh, flip.
Trips.
Flip.
Trips.
Eat my dude.
Oh!
Full house with the Kings.
What? Wow.
Are you fucking kidding me?
That will hurt. That will break.
Wait, Spencer, you guys are insane.
No, I literally just.
The only thing that could beat him is 3.
There's not a chance.
This would be great.
I have like
for the
a
video
1%. Though. I have like a 1%.
3 or an ace.
It's gotta be less than
less,
1, honestly.
No, it's
less
than lose. It's
not even close.
Can someone crunch the numbers here?
Shut the fuck.
No?
Full house.
Let's go.
Bro, that's gotta be like what? Like $20?
What a play. What a play. What a play.
And you got
I
a
knew
pin.
The whole time.
You get a pin. What do you want to shout out?
Huh?
What do you want to shout out? 3
I,
seconds.
Shout out poker me. Shout out poker me.
What?
Alright, that's
not.
Shout out poker me.
Yeah. Well, what time did you stop working?
I didn't work today. I
need it. Wanna come work out?
When he's pissed off, he definitely wants me now.
You wanna come work out?
Sure.
You see the shoes?
Colton, show yourself.
Alright, Ashley, we're gonna get this workout. We're gonna take some pre-workout. Let's get it. Let's get going. We'll see you out there.
Yeah.
Yeah.
My eyelids, I don't wanna wake up. 2022. 2020 vision. Keep it hit me with precision. I want me to run you all the way.
Why?
Like I said, my legs aren't unbelievably strong, and that just kind of happens sometimes. But I'm going for a 255 fight up here. I'm going to keep working my way up with that 5 rep number. And I'm probably going to put on my bands once I surpass 225. So like right when I get to 275, I just want to start throwing those on so my knees start to hurt quite a bit. As you can see, I'm going pretty low, so it's a lot of tension on my knees. So I want to make sure I'm staying healthy and I'm not messing up my joints. Lay it out, they don't see it's needed like to see the white niggas from the apple cold bean. I open my eyes, get it red, take a nigga bitch and then I make a wife feel it. Yeah, take a nigga bitch and then we do the nice deep. Yeah, I be down and dripping, now she wanna fight me. She broke up with that nigga, now he wanna fight me. I cross back. So, we're doing 300 because two extra 10s would be 295. And 295 makes me mad. So, I'm going to throw an extra 5 and make that 300. I'm just going to go for as many reps as I can. If you hype me up enough, maybe I'll get more than 5. This is not an excuse for my lack of performance, but Topher took me on that bike ride yesterday, and I'm like literally gassed, but whatever.
Gassed up.
So we're gonna go down weight now. We're gonna go to like 225. He'll probably set it like a 205. We're just gonna rep it out. We're as many reps as we can. We're probably gonna do pause squats at the bottom, and then we're gonna move over to leg extensions. We're gonna go from there. So.
And you coming too, in the 305, bitches treat me like I'm Uncle Lou.
But for these sets, Most important part is you're keeping tension throughout your whole leg. So you don't wanna just press that up, right? You don't wanna hear those weights clock. You wanna keep it smooth and slow the entire time. And you just go to a rep that makes your legs basically feel uncomfortable. So we'll do usually 3 to 4 sets of these, and then we'll move over to hamstring curls. So I'll give Nico the music back so you can keep hitting that.
Because of Dakota.
Hamstring curls, you want to make sure you're not kicking it up, right? You want to make sure you have that tension throughout the entire thing, as well as the leg extensions like I mentioned before. You don't want to see that weight move off your foot or your leg like it's free weight, right? You want it to see it move in a slow pace and it's staying always attached to your leg. Think about the tension, think about keeping it connected to your leg at all times and making sure it stays tight. So again, we'll do 4 sets of these. We'll stick to, again, rep range that really hurts your legs. When I was talking before about the low rep range, I usually stick to squats on that. And like you saw, as my finisher, I go down in weight and I go high in reps. So it's a good little finisher after this. We'll do some push-ups. I always do push-ups during every workout. I'm not gonna film it because I always film push-ups for you guys. But the push-ups are a standard I do every day. Even when it's a rest day, I'm always doing push-ups. Now, some people consider that overtraining. I just find that push-ups molds my physique into what I want it to be. And yeah, so. Push-ups for my key. So we'll do that afterwards. We're gonna keep hitting these sets right now. And then after this, I just filmed the last set. So right now I'm gonna show you guys a body update on what I'm looking like right now and my weight and how much I've lost during this cutting period. And hopefully soon I can get a body fat percentage for you, an accurate one, at a local place down in LA, so yeah. Right now, I'm currently like 195, 194, so I've lost quite a bit of weight, almost 15 pounds now. I feel shredded, I feel much better. Yes, this is how I'm currently looking. This is good ass lighting. Wait, let's make it a little darker. A little brighter.